So I cut some kaizen foam to hold collets. And it didn't work out as I thought it would. The whole saw would go in, it would grab, it would twist, it would go, start push, put it on an egg. My dog's trying to figure out what's going on.
Hello.
And it's just, I mean, it works. It's just, they're just kind of like a little bit wonky. I'm sure it's going to drive me up the wall. All right, here we are to check to see if the whole saw is going backwards. Well, damn it. Hell's bells. That's perfect. Whole saw running backwards.